And he's like, yeah, so you gotta help me? I'm like, bro, you do it yourself. I'm not gonna, I'm not getting
He wanted you to whip him?
No, he wanted me to get whipped with him.
Oh, like, wow.
Clear, fool.
Sorry, James never heard that before.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, okay. You do a lot of moaning yourself? As long as you find something to do on a Friday night, Saturday night, you're cool.
Yeah, I have a girlfriend.
Oh, yep, you're right.
Yep.
You got something to do.
It's so funny.
Sorry. He's looking at my card. He's a cheater.
I saw him too.
He's a cheater.
I am.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Oh, shit, I forgot about that.
Dang. Huh? What happened?
Pizza here?
No. My mom made me, like, invite Anuj over.
You invited Anuj.
Did
you get
Anuj?
Yeah, she said because she felt bad for him and like she just told me to invite him, so I just
My last memory of Anuj was him falling during basketball conditioning. I just hope he's not as round this time.
Ooh. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Just don't say any of that to him.
We'll try not to.
I can't promise. What people?
This guy.
That's not what I expected.
This guy.
He's not my best friend, my boy Julian.
Oh my gosh.
Are you serious? It's him?
Good. Oh god.
My best friends right here.
What's good? What's good?
Jack, how you guys been?
Best friends. Yo. Strong.
Best friends, man. What's good, Jalen?
What's good?
Give me a hug. Give me a hug.
Okay.
Give me a hug. How you been? Julian, how you been, bro?
Okay.
You been? Jack, talk to me. Yo. That cap's looking real good, by the way. I have to tell you. What are you guys playing here?
We're playing President.
President.
Are you guys?
Yeah, that's my favorite game.
Come on, man. We used to have the best time in President, man.
Yep.
Did
we
now?
We
so
did. Yeah. Can I join in? Can I play?
Yeah. You can join in. You know.
Okay.
Just let him join in.
Doesn't he always?
Didn't you
like?
Come on.
Hey, he can make it up, right? It's okay. Let him join in the game.
I'll pay you guys later.
Yeah.
It's a $20 buy-in.
I'll pay you guys later. Come on.
Does he have $20?
Don't you trust me?
You have $20 right now.
I do.
Show it.
I'll show you later. Come on. Let's not ruin the mood first. Let's play the game and then I'll pay.
He has a point.
Wait. Yeah. You can come back.
Come on. Come on. Let me join in.
All right. Go ahead. Can you make some space for me, please?
Of course.
Thank you. All right, guys. Let's go. Double.
It's beginner's luck. That's what it is.
Okay.
Don't make me rage quit.
Okay.
It's not good.
Okay. Anyone go?
It's clear.
Okay. Oh, for real.
Let's go, bro. Let's go.
I'm tired of this.
Let's go.
Keep on saying it like you're.
All right, man. I'm dipping. Give me my money.
You're going where? Where are you taking the money?
Where are you taking it? Nah, bro. What time
exactly,
is it?
Exactly, where are you going?
Man.
You gone?
I can't.
What happened?
Oh, he's raging.
What time is it? What time is it?
Play another game.
Nah, what time is it?
Play another game. What time is it?
Is it like 4:30?
Doesn't matter what time it is.
I gotta leave, bro. I'm
done.
I'm done,
bro.
Nah, bro.
I'm playing another game.
Yo,
win your money back, okay?
Win my money back.
You can't win the money back. Like we're good, right?
Nah,
I didn't even have to play a game.
Nah, bro. I'm done.
Where are you taking the money? Where are you taking the money? Where is he? Where is he?
Let's go, bro.
Yo, you can't take that money. You have to play a game.
Nah, I won.
You have to play a game.
All right. Yeah, I don't play. Okay, relax, then.
All right.
Yeah, exactly.
Come on.
No.
Anuj?
Anuj? Mom's gonna come into the house? My mom's gonna come into the house?
Whoa.
Yeah, why did you do that?
He took my money and
I don't know what happened.
You pushed him. I tried to stop him.
What's the other plan? We gotta call 911. We gotta call the cops.
I can't be associated. I really can't. I gotta be out of here.
We gotta call the cops.
Personally, I just want my money.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Of course we can go about this plan, right? So what's the plan? After I get my money.
The ER?
The ER.
What's the ER going to do if he's dead?
Okay, maybe they can save him or something. Maybe
they
can revive him.
He's dead fucking Jesus. What do you want to do?
I don't know, but we gotta take him somewhere.
Let's just take him in your car.
The body's not going in my car. I'm not taking that blame.
We gotta take him somewhere.
My car can fit it, but like.
We strap need him to you. The roof we or something, you. Not we my car. You.
Why are you strapping on the fucking roof? We have a body in the roof?
The blood's not leaking in my car.
You
Oh my god.
We need your car right now. Fine. We're doing it on my fucking car. Fuck. Dang. Yikes. I can't believe you fucking did that shit, man.
Alright, we just need a pullover, right? That's all we need to do. Pull over, take his money. You know, it's that simple.
Pull over. You're still worried about the money?
The situation is over and we get the money and we dip. That's it.
Bro, what the
That's it.
We gotta take him to the ER, alright?
I'm game not, I'm over. Not, the game
I'm
is
I'm not
over.
Having this on my conscience.
The game right? is over. We take him and we throw him in a lake or something. I don't know. Do something with his body. But we need to take the money and leave. Okay?
You can't do that.
Now pull over.
No, I'm not pulling over.
Pull over.
I'm not pulling over.
Then what are we gonna do?
Take him to the fucking hospital.
To do what? They're gonna save him? They're gonna save his dead body? We need to think logically and rationally. What we need to do is throw his body away and take what we can get from him. You understand? So pull over.
Fuck.
Pull over.
Fuck.
It's over, it's done.
Guys, what is wrong? Just be quiet, okay? Just be quiet. We're gonna be fine. We're gonna be fine. Okay? Okay?
We gotta drive now.
Did you check his pulse?
Barely anything.
What are we gonna do about it?
Do you think anybody saw us?
Not like we're in the neighborhood.
Fuck it. Go grab his money.